afraid of spiders and worms. But in the gaming world, I fear no gamers. I am a ultimate master barber at a barbershop in Fontana, California. A master barber is one who does all. A master barber is one who cuts all types of hair, except for the Cinderella type. He only cut male hair into all cool styles with scissors or clippers. That is master barber. We didn't have video games, so back in the day, we used to wait until all the cereal was gone out the cereal box, and it would cut the cereal box, we'll turn it, cut the cereal box in half, and put it inside out. We'll create board games out of the cartoons we watch. Cut the board, put it up, turn, we'll even take some of the cardboard left over and turn it to dice. So you know, you just get creative. When you get the opportunity to play a game or can afford to get a console, when you play it, man, you cherish it, man. It's like a young child. Like, that's like your newborn baby. Like, my advantage over other competitors is I have an animated style that others probably won't have or probably don't have. A lot of people like to be serious, like to be goofy and animated and be myself. A lot of people are more focused, of course, on the mission, but I'd rather bring my own goofiness and animation into their brain where I can disrupt them when they're playing, when competing in games. The competition, watch out for me because I'm unexpected. You may think I'm goofy and animated now and try to take advantage of my goofy and animatedness and my energy. But when it comes down to the ultimate challenges, focus, serious. I must win no matter what. Yeah, we can be friends. When the challenge time comes, it's going down. I have a wild imagination of ideas that I would like the world to experience. Like Little Big Planet, I would like, there's so many ideas flowing through the brain. There's so much unlocked. A human being is only using 10% of their brain. Well, the smartest man in the world is only using 10% of their brain. So I just want to share some of my beautiful ideas with the world and give my cool opinions, you know, in the world. And my imagination runs wild, and so does the rest of the world. The whole entire world has a great imagination. You have an opportunity to get this close. It's an ultimate dream. How can you express it? I mean, it's crazy. Whew. Sky Diddy, I am only using 3% of my brain right now.